are here today with Clay Wagner, the technical welding specialist at Eagle Alloys. You've got some rod you're going to show us today. What are we working with?
That's correct. Today we are going to work with the 7018 -1 that Eagle has. This is probably the most common rod in the industry. It's used for fabrication, repair on regular carbon steel and low alloy steels. It's a low hydrogen rod, so it doesn't like moisture. Once you open a package, you'll be looking to put it in a rod oven fairly soon. It's a CWB certified rod.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, used for structural and piping, all kinds of, a little bit of everything. This particular rod is DC positive only, reverse polarity. So it won't run on your AC buzz box if you got one of those. You'll be looking for a different one. Our particular 7018 has a really high impact resistance at low temperatures. Yeah. So that's a really big positive for anybody working in our northern climates. It get pretty cold.
Looks like we've got the Lincoln Inverter 350 that we're going to use today. What are we setting that up at?
I'm running a 1/8 rod today, so I'm going to set it at about 125 amps.
Yeah.
And it should run in there real nice.
I think we're good to go, hey?
Yeah, you bet.
Let's light it up.
Right on.